A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going? A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose.
Activation.
You see where this is going?
Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Thank you. Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins, this is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland. Unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Thank you.
As you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Soon.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Serve. Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
All right, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected to the... Well, you know, whatever the hell that is. Looks like a, well, sort of. All right, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got. Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danek.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system. control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door.
Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast. Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door!
God.
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac! Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got. This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac!
Left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. Got that?
All right. Hey. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
I know where Danik is going. But to get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there. How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.